Good morning and welcome to the Flathead Lake Cheese Morning Report. As crazy people, we are going to be making cheese. We'd already sanitized, everything was ready. Joe took the trailer and the truck out for a ride to make sure everything was, you know, sticking. So as you can see over there at the Quitucknuck sign that the snow is going crazy. But the saving grace is if you look through here, oh hey, an actual vehicle just drove by. The lights are on. We have coffee that close. We will be doing our next session at the Good Coffee Company, which is really fuzzy on this, but I can see it so well just across the highway. Oh, coffee.